Amid reports of private hospitals overcharging for COVID-19 treatment, the Union Health Ministry has directed the states to cap the treatment cost. The ministry has asked the states to provide at a reasonable rate after consulting the private healthcare providers. It's also been suggested that the rates, once fixed, must be widely publicized. Some states, such as Maharashtra and Tamil Nadu, have already capped treatment charges at private hospitals.